Petite Noir with Yannick Ilunga, and just an artist, you know, just living his life, you know. I used to skate, but then I think now I've dedicated my life to, to, you know, making art and God, you know. And yeah. That includes like just the daily things, you know, and then getting into the studio and then, you know, making those daily things audible. Yeah, it's going well, you know, and I think I'm getting to a part where, like a part of my life where, you know, I'm becoming the, you know, it's like becoming my life now, you know. It's like I'm at an age now where, like, you know, I've lived like 25 years. And, you know, that's a quarter of a century, you know. And, you know, I've sort of become like, I don't know, it's crazy. Like, all that I've done throughout my life, and, you know, now I'm actually becoming that person, you know. Well, I was sort of terrible at school, and I didn't want to be a bum, so it was the only thing that I could do, you know. And it was the only thing that I was good at was making music. But through music, you know, I'm on my way, like, full circle, you know, and coming back to, like, myself, you know, and, like, who I am now, who I really am. I think sometimes, you know, I wouldn't say it's my only, well, actually it was my only option, you know, and so it was a gift, you know, that God gave me and that I sort of developed, and I was able to develop, you know. And it's changed my life in like a big way. Like, opened so many doors. Like, but you know, it's not. But at the same time, it's like, you know, I need to also use it, you know, to change someone else's life. You know. For me, it was like it's the standard. Like, you know, I just knew. You know, that's just all these things. I just, you know. Are things that are on the way to the goal. You know, they're not the goal. Like, my goal isn't to. I mean, obviously it was like. It was. It's not the main destination, you know, in my life to play all these festivals and all these shows and stuff. Those are just things that just happen on the way. I have different goals, you know. I want to have a family, like, you know, live in a good house, like, you know, have some children, have a beautiful wife, marry my, you know. And, you know, but obviously, like, that's like a life goal. I mean, you have, like, the music goals, you know, obviously, I want to, like, win Grammys and stuff, and, like, you know, that type of vibe, like, and, you know, be the best I can be and like fulfill my purpose with the gift of music, you know. inspiration that comes from, I don't know, man. I think it's just my personality. I'm a perfectionist when it comes to like my music, you know. And then I got my girlfriend that's like 100% like into like design and like art, you know. And we've been working together ever since, and she just sort of completes that part of the whole thing, you know, the whole noir wave thing, you know. And yeah, so she just sort of completes that, you know. And she basically takes care of the whole like design side of things, you know. And then I'll take care of the whole music side of things, you know. So it's gotten so much bigger now, like, you know. I can never say I, you know, it's like always we, because there's so many other people involved in this, you know.